full-scale industrial action. And we show the government that we are serious, because that being said, I don't believe that teachers are receiving a livable wage. That's the first thing. And I was disappointed because while you were inside looking at the document, the minister came out, and of course we marked that we performed poorly at National Grade 6, and teachers, we understand increases, however, you need to perform course. I'm paraphrasing here, right? We need to perform course. And I think that's very disrespectful to the teachers. I mean, in light of the circumstances that brought us out here today, and the seriousness of the matter, I think that it was very, very much disrespectful from the minister. And we need to demand, first of all, that we, as teachers, we receive a livable wage. And further, I want to say that, I mean, if you're going to contest what a livable wage is, or if you want to establish what a livable